Competition, and the winner, or in tonight's case, winners of the competition, get to perform with the orchestra, and that's the case tonight. So this piece you're going to hear next is performed by a wonderful mezzo-soprano, Monica Errington-Hull. Monica has already started her professional career. She was in the Townsend Opera Players, the joint CSUS Townsend Opera Players production of Magic Flute this past January. And she's going to be continuing her musical studies this fall at CSU Fullerton. She's going to be attending Fullerton and pursuing her musical studies. And the piece she's going to sing tonight, I think, really showcases what she can do and what her abilities are. It's an aria that's really all over the place emotionally for her character, and the music is correspondingly intense and also contrasting. It starts out with a very agitated section, and then that's followed by a more lyrical, contemplative section, and then in the end, you sense a bit of defiance from this character as well. She's ready to take on all comers and deal with whatever life throws her way. So, without further ado, please join me in welcoming Monica Errington-Hull.
Sonar.